Hey, third grade. So not much of a music lesson today, more of a music opportunity. So the reason that we learn recorder in third grade is because it gets us ready for what can happen the following year. Band. So that gets us ready of, okay, I'm reading notes, but I'm playing them on an instrument. I'm able to take what's on a page, put it here, and make some music happen. So if you've been watching my videos at night, I've been using a lot of different band instruments. I've been making band videos for 4th through 8th grade. But next year, 3rd grade, you have the chance to join the band team. So the way it works is you still come to music class. That's all still normal. But you get pulled out one extra time a week for your band lesson. All the brass are together, all the woodwinds are together, and all the percussion are together. Now, when we talked about instrument families at the beginning of this year, well, I forgot to mention two of them. So I said brass, I said woodwinds, I said percussion, but I didn't say strings or keyboards, like piano or organ. Because, typically, strings learn a very different way. So we don't include string instruments, meaning violin, viola, cello, bass, and guitar. We don't include piano or keyboard instruments, so piano, organ, harpsichord, other things like that. But what we do have as our options for band are, again, brass, woodwinds, percussion. So I would just want to give you a quick overview of what those instruments are. We're going to do our quick little instrument family review. And then I want to talk about kind of what this is going to look like, because by the time we come back next year, we want to be starting with band for fourth graders. So, of our brass family, the instruments that we can choose from are trumpet, trombone, French horn, baritone, sometimes we call it euphonium, and the tuba. For the woodwinds, we can choose from flute, clarinet, saxophone, oboe, and bassoon. The oboe and bassoons are hard ones. And then for percussion, well, percussion is the weird one. We see snare drum a lot. We see my marimba as a percussion instrument, so we see a lot of mallet instruments a lot, but percussion is everything that we've used in class. All the weird stuff, anything you can hit, rattle, or shake, anything that itself makes noise, we call percussion. So people always ask me, well, what's the easiest instrument to play? None. They're all difficult. All these instruments are a responsibility that you're saying, I want to do extra work. Not just extra work one day a week, but extra work to practice at home. Extra work to play extra concerts for your parents and your friends and your family, and spend extra time doing this. Band is more work. You are accepting this, you know, special responsibility to say, this is something I want to do. Instruments are not as easy as recorder came along. They're a little bit more challenging. They take a little bit more work. Now, some instruments you might pick up and boom, it's perfect. It's great. You can play it. Some, they take a lot of hard work and a lot of determination. But that's the fun part of band. Band is hard work, but there's a lot of awesome rewards. I've taken band members across the country to do some really cool stuff. We've performed all over the place. We've performed in the Horseshoe at Ohio State. We've done a lot of really, really cool things, and it was a lifetime of memories to remember. So although band's a lot of work, it's extra time, it's extra commitment. It's a lot of fun, and you get to do some really cool stuff. So this lesson this week, I want you to start thinking about band instruments. I want you to think, all right, is this something I want to do? If it is, talk to your parents, okay? This is a discussion with your parents, too. So once you decide this is for me, you've talked with your parents, well, then I'm going to get some information from you because I want you to think about what instrument you're going to play. I'll be able to set up some time so we might be able to practice that. And then look for more information from me over the summer talking about what we're going to do for band for next year. So third grade, this is an exciting time. It's band time. So again, think about this. Is it for you? Talk with your parents about it. And then send me an email if you're interested and I'll add you to my list. All right, third grade, think long and hard about it. Band is awesome. I'll see you next week.